say, oh, I've seen this before.
Right.
I might have one in my drawer.
Right.
You might have the 4-in-1. You might have a 5-in-1. This is the latest and greatest, a 6-in-1 that we just debuted on In the Kitchen with David. Very popular. First day, though, that you're able to get it at this price of $22.72. It does 6 different things. Can your can opener do that? Maybe not.
I love it. This is from Kuhn Rikon. They've been in business for over 70 years. And here's what they added. This is that 6th feature, Stacy. This little guy right here, this tiny little hole, it's actually a cone shape. It's to grab your tiny little nail polishes or your hot sauces. But that's the feature that people haven't seen. I know that they've seen the can opener, which is amazing. I just opened this up and I can actually touch it because it has a smooth edge. So this is that smooth edge can opener that's so famous from Kuhn Rikon. It does not use a sharp blade that goes inside your cans. It actually goes around the can. And I'll just show you really quick. You hold it perpendicular to your countertop.
Okay.
It grabs onto the can. So it just grabs on and you just turn and you're unsealing or uncanning the canning process. So we're going around, we're not cutting into. You reverse it, it has a little beak. See that little beak? That grabs the can so that you can then just lift up and then it doesn't have any sharp edges. Love that. So you just uncant the canning process. It's safer, it's easier. And it's a great
She's breaking the
feature.
Seal instead of cutting into the metal like old can openers can, which if you have a kitty that jumps up on the counter, tries to lick that can, or you grab it, go to throw it away, you can cut yourself. Let me show you the colors that this comes in, and then we'll open up lots more things. Again, this is $22.72, the first time you're seeing this price. And it's on 3 easy payments. So here is this beautiful red finish. And I love the metallic because what it really does is give you like this pearlized high-end look. Here we have the graphite. If you love grays and silvers, there's your graphite. Here is your blue. And then here it is in the black. It's about 10 inches in length. That black, very popular, about 10 inches in length. How many manicures, Debbie? I don't know about you. You always have beautiful nails. Do you break opening up
the time because you can't get under there. So our second feature is this pull tab. So all you do is you just pull it up and then we can't prevent the sharp edges on this one like we can with your can opener, but you didn't ruin your nail and it's just easy to just lift up. So that's the second feature. The third feature, we're gonna break that volume seal. See the side right here? You're gonna just lift that underneath the jar, you're gonna lift up, and then that breaks the vacuum seal so that you can easily open. That's 3. I'm gonna go really quick. Here's 4, stainless steel church key bottle opener. Stainless steel won't rust, and if it was plastic, it would break. Number 5 is right in there. And this opens your 1 liter bottle, 2 liter bottles, 3 liter bottles. You can hear that seal. So if this is tough for you because of dexterity issues, the bottle opener just opens that right up. And then 6, this is the new feature. On top of Tabasco sauces, nail polishes, anything tiny, it just helps you open that up because sometimes...
Even with the plastic wrap still on, because sometimes that's impossible to get off before you even try to get the cap off.
So 6 features in one. So it really cuts down on your utensil drawer. Because there's 6 in one here. And
Debbie.
This is mine. I kid you not.
This is actually yours? I was going to say.
I mean.
Okay.
This is
it's all
exactly
of ours.
What
Take
mine looks
a look
looks
at this
like.
At home. Is this what you have in your drawer? I had it before I came to QVC.
We all did.
Rusted. Notice what this is. It's food and gunk on there. It's cross-contamination. Taking your cat food and it touching your vegetables that you try to open up later. It's gross. It's yucky. It rusts. Well, this. No more touches food because again, this magnetic piece goes onto a can and even look at the small can that I'm going to open right here,
well.
The little can of the 6-ounce tomato paste. It just lays flat on, you start twisting and turning, it will capture the can for you, there we go. You just twist till you feel less pressure. All right, there, it's easier
that
to turn.
You went all the way around?
You then go a turn backwards, take your beak, and look at that. Again, smooth finish. I can run my finger over that because we didn't cut into the can. We removed the factory seal That's how they do it there. You remove it. It's a safer option. K48612, all cans. This could be a 24-ounce can of peeled tomatoes. It could be your standard can of peas.
I love this. It's just so easy. You just twist and then you reverse it. I might need to go a little bit because I didn't feel it actually loosen up. So then you reverse. Your parrot beak grabs that can for you, and then you just lift up. And look at that. You can see the glue from the canning process.
Yeah.
And I can actually use my hands to pick this up because it's that smooth edge. It's not that hard edge. And I love that you said the bad can opener. I mean, you don't want to cross-contaminate. This actually touches the food. So if you were to use this on dog food, you're touching the dog food. And then if you went to your peas, you're putting the dog food in your peas. And who knows, sometimes my cans on top are dusty, and then you know how it falls in the old way? So this touches food, this never does. There's no cross-contamination. It gives you that smooth edge from Kuhn Rikon. That's the first thing I love about it, is a smooth edge. Then the second thing I love about it is it undoes that vacuum seal, this little guy right here, so that you can easily pop open jars. And then you have this pull top can opener, love that, stainless steel. And then it also does your 1, 2, 3 liter bottles and your small little guys right inside there. So 6 features in one, love it. Get rid of all your old, this is the new.
The best of the best from Kuhn Rikon, now with the 6-in-1 in the metallic finish. Here are your color choices one more time, because this is the first day we have it now at under $23. Red, we have graphite. There's your blue that's gotten very popular tonight. Also the black, very popular. Now my most limited. Order with any credit card and get it home for $7.57. Great wishing well gift idea for all the bridal showers, because you always want that kind of like $20 range. Okay, Debbie Rosetto's going to be back with more. Okay, something I actually personally own and love in the trays that she's going to have. I want to just give you a call out. There's a lot of ways to experience step-by-step cooking with Stacy, obviously watching here on QVC too, but I would love for you to check me out on my Facebook.